In the real surrender, you don't exclude anything, you include everything. You just experience the whole. You explode in all the directions. You just experience horizontal line and vertical line and something more, which you have never imagined. You will experience the different dimensions of your own being. When I say surrender, I don't mean you need to surrender to somebody. There is no need to surrender to somebody. There is no need to surrender to some other God, some other guru. Of course, God or guru is just a symbol. You don't have to surrender to that God or that guru. Just surrender to your own consciousness, your own inner space. But you never respect or trust your inner space. That is why in the initial level, you need God. You need guru. The other day, somebody was asking him, Swamiji, if I surrender to you, what should I do? I said, if you really surrender to me, you will not have that question, what should I do? You will be simply guided from within. You will be simply guided from within. People come and ask me, yes, Swamiji, I surrendered everything. Now what should I do? When you really surrender, you will not have this very question. The very question will not exist. Simply, you will surrender the whole being. When you are completely surrendered, you will see your intuition or the divine intelligence automatically guides you. As long as you have doubts, be very clear, you have not surrendered.